alright moving forward. If anybody got any motherfucking problems, go bake your nerves in the sun, okay? This club pays a lot of money for us to do what we do here. We can go up to 7 o'clock if need be, most cases, and everything is funded. So read the fuck last. Some of you bitches are barking and talking that you can't throw a fucking ball to save your nerves. Relax, don't come here with them shenanigans. You didn't do it at the Extravas. Are you ready?
Are you ready?
I just want to see your talent. Are you ready for her? Are you ready for her?
Let's
DJ her. D, and you, I know you're cute. Get your ass off my runway. If I know this back then, never want to start in the jam. No. Now why was I not too certain this? You are my friend. They caught you with the thunder. They caught you with the time. She scratch you once, she scratch you twice. Tell the bitch to get back. $2,000 to $10,000, we never give a fuck who wins. Y'all sit around and listen to these motherfucking drag queens that should have took care of their responsibilities 20 years ago when the girls were getting nose jobs and titties and sex changes to turn around and want to persuade you about what kind of promoter I've been for 18 years. I haven't traveled this motherfucking world by the name of Jack Mizrahi because I was being a fucking bitch. I did it because I can do it, bitch, and I always fair to everybody. So fuck what you believe. If you don't like it, stay home. Pay no attention to poor little Miss Legend. Beat next to